Caution, this game is excessively vulgar. Various events unfold across San Andreas daily. These events will become blipped on the radar when ready. Whoa, hey buddy! Hey, you don't get to rob people. That's not okay. I'm in a really terribly slow car for this, but I'm gonna try to get that guy off his bike and get that girl's money back. Hey, oh god. And I can't slow down time like I can when I'm with Franklin, because I'm Michael right now. Also, by the way, hello everyone, and welcome back to more Stephen Plays Grand Theft Auto 5. On my way back to the house, got him. Did I get him? Stay down, buddy. Stay down. You ain't going nowhere.
You should've listened.
Piece of crap. Sorry everyone had to see that. This guy had something. $500, that's the person's wallet. But we can take this person's wallet back to them. And we can actually, you know, be the good guy and return it. Although we traveled a pretty far distance, I'm not really sure if we can actually make it back. Is it still on our thing? Where was this woman standing when she lost it? Was she around here? Was she further on? I don't remember exactly where she was. She was like on the street corner or something. I think we lost her. I think we're actually too far away to give this person their money back. Either way, we got $500 out of it, so that's not too bad. Today we're going to be heading up to Michael's house and, what is going on? Oh, I'm wanted. See, I actually thought I would be helping because I helped the police take someone down, but apparently they didn't think so. Okay, well, fine. Doggone it, I was just helping you out. You guys should have seen that I was assisting an officer. But no, apparently they don't like it when they can't bring people into custody and they have to, or I've run them over and killed them. I mean, we caught the criminals. I mean, they're dead, but we caught them. I don't think it should really matter. Let's make our way up to my house. Hopefully we'll lose the cops by the time we get there. I am speeding. This stupid thing is not meant to go this fast, and once I hit something, which will be, yep, momentarily, I'm going to probably regret it. Now, in past GTA games, depending on the game, if you started a mission, your stars would go away. It doesn't always work like that, but it does sometimes. Let me see if I can just get away from these people, though. I'm not going very fast. I think I'm going to just drive around the block and confuse them. I only got one star. They should leave me alone. It's a lot harder to get away from the police in this game. Come on, guys. There's just one cop. Now there's another one. Come on. There are so many freaking there we go. Am I free? Okay. They stopped caring. Alright, so this is my house. I probably have a better car than this piece of crap I got. Let's, oh, God. Come up here and, see what we got. I probably could have walked through my own gate. I don't really know why I saw the need to climb over the gate. Apparently, Michael has a hard time opening doors. Same rules apply as with Franklin's house. We sleep in the bed to save the game. There's going to be a health kit in the kitchen. I don't know if we have full health right now. We probably do. We also have a wardrobe where we can change our clothes. And all these things will apply to Trevor once we get Trevor later in the game. Or soon. I don't know. I don't know how soon we get Trevor. Walk around the house to find various activities to take part in. There are various things you could do. There are certain things that Rockstar has requested that Let's Players not do. They don't want you to spend a lot of time doing things with the radio. They don't really want you to show any of the shows or any of the television stuff. Any of the little extras, they'd like people to play themselves. See what's going on here. Okay, it's the next morning.
You're such a fucking dictator!
Why the fuck not?
He is not staying the night!
Oh,
he's
my
a
God!
Bum!
I don't
even
care
why you are with him! He is a bum!
He doesn't have anywhere to go!
I don't care!
Time to relax.
You're gonna call your father and you're gonna get your ass kicked.
Dear God. Just the perfect family, of course. This poor guy. I mean, we're going to be looking into the lives of all of the characters. Not only just Michael, but also Franklin, who is now hovering above us. And apparently wants to have a little chat. But everyone's messed up.
I come back for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You ain't gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it.
Franklin,
really
change clothes.
Care.
Which
what can
is
I do
cool.
For you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid, but if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love, hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you can rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
Yeah, as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that.
I tell you what, least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
It's actually
my wife's car.
Really nice to see them bonding.
Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad, shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway. It's been stolen.
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming for my boat.
Dear
all right,
God.
Then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
All right, that's good. Good man. I'm trying to turn off the stupid radio. It's weird there's a menu option for keeping the radio off, but it actually doesn't work.
Lesson number one, don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look, if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
All right, almost there.
Oh, there! There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
All right, we gotta get Franklin close to that yacht. This ought to be easy. Jesus Christ, man, they're gonna wreck the thing.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the following traffic party.
My God.
You'll be fine. Anything
happens, I got a piece of the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you wanted to learn the old way.
Oh, fuck this!
There we go.
Yay!
Cabrón. Jesus.
Fucking varnish!
Oh. Fuck, kid.
Whoa, crap!
Shit. Shit. Shit!
Whoa, get him!
Damn! Not the engine! Shit! Fucking engine! Get your fucking hands off of it!
Whoa!
Hey, stop throwing assholes at me! You're pirates, you know that? Get the jump on him, Frank! Fucking animals!
Hey, this dude trying to kill me, man!
The fuck are you doing? Knock it up, you demon prick!
Okay, I'm having trouble. I'm a little far away from you at the moment. I'm coming.
Jesus!
All right, you good? You seem good. Okay, good, because I did
right,
a terrible job of shooting.
My son.
Dad, wait, you're the guy from the dealership.
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro.
Jimmy!
Oh, God.
Watch out for the boom!
No, whoa, no.
Too close.
Dad needs help.
Let go of that.
Doing what I can,
man. Man, let him drop in the car.
Get in the.
You don't get under me like right now.
You gonna catch your son or what,
I'm
man?
Slipping. This is it. Oh, my palms are just sweating.
I can't get up
tight.
There.
I'll get under you.
Oh, this is it.
Hold on,
this
Jimmy.
Is...
Oh. What the fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Jesus, that
Dad.
Was close.
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy!
Ah, shit! Come on, kid!
Hey! Get me off this damn thing!
Coming!
I ain't jumping for here, man! Get close! Remind me
Jesus.
Not to come to you for parenting advice!
And we're still in business.
That everyone? Alright, time to get the boat back.
Wait, what's wrong with
you
the car?
You think your therapist knows why you're fixating on this boat so much?
Ooh, now that doesn't sound good.
Hey, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing. Hold it together. Ah, my fucking boat.
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, there's a chop shop back there, dog. If you drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
All right, we're going over to Los Santos Customs, which is where we're going to be able to fix up the car and actually get
my
the car
boat.
Radically changed.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault! Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault! I mean, I just want to impress you!
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry!
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. Right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see! Frankly, would you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough! All right? Enough! Franklin, do me a favor. Call me a taxi, will you?
Sure thing, man.
Jesus.
Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, man, we might be able to find a boat, you know?
We ain't gonna find it. It's gone.
Man, I can ask around.
Don't worry about it. It's gone. I'll call the insurance company.
You cover for fire and theft, right?
I'm guessing they don't get too many piracy claims on the Great Ocean Freeway, you know? Fuck. I hate paperwork.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
No, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink.
And look at her. Jacqueline. Did it clear my head, you know? Let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
It's nice to see them bonding. Also, wanted to point out, someone told me in the first episode of GTA, Jimmy, kid in the backseat, is the voice of and the model of, who's portrayed by Danny Tamborelli, which you may remember from the old Nickelodeon days.
You gonna look after.
All right, take what's in my pocket, a couple $1,000. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
Good. So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Show, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Man, now I can just... I mean, it's supposed to look like Danny Tamborelli, too, but it's just crazy because now I will never be able to unsee that. Like, it's just going to bother me forever. Los Angeles Customs. We can get everything taken care of here, so we will. Go into the customs here.
Let's do it, bro. Mama wants a spoiler.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
All right, so we could start by repairing the vehicle.
All right, good as new.
All right, and then we can work on.
Take your time, dog. We want to do this right.
We can respray it.
Oh yeah.
Change the color to something that's more along my taste. Say, I don't know. Green. Always a big fan of green. We got racing green, dark green, sea green, olive green, and bright green. I'm gonna go with bright green.
When mom sees a new paint job, she's gonna flip.
And I'm actually going to leave the trim red. We'll call this the Christmas mobile. The Christmas mobile, ho ho ho! Alright, let's do it. Oh, it's beautiful. I'm a Santa Claus on you. Bam. Go to Michael's house. Okay, let's head back there now.
Come on, Danny.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin, or the credit fraud guy, the home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy, or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved...
Sorry.
He saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No. I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Not since the first couple.
Okay.
Righteous Slaughter, that's the name of the Call of Duty clone. Excellent, I love it.
Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude. I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number. Shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day.
See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Man, it's too excellent. It's too excellent. That is Danny Tamborelli. I'm never going to be able to get over that fact. Anyway, that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. And be sure to catch the next episode of Stephen Plays Grand Theft Auto 5. We might jump into traffic. We crazy. You can jump into traffic.
That was so fucking awesome.
Maybe there'll be more of that.
That hurt. That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And
yeah,
fast.
Hit that thing. Okay, and then... You're... That person's dead. Hey, you didn't see anything, man. You didn't see anything. Don't you... No. Listen.
You
hey.
Watch out, fool.
Oh, God. Just... Okay, listen. The safest thing for both of us, I'm gonna just park on your body.